Эй!
А?
This is... Please say we don't gotta walk through that.
Thank you.
I would ask what was on your mind, but the answer is obviously me. Ask away. I have got nothing but time. No one asks why anymore. The establishment tells us to live here, work there, eat that, drink this. All our choices are made for us, so we forget we ever had a choice. I am doing this because I can. Because it thrills me. Because I take a deep and profound pleasure from stabbing at the heart of corporate power, no matter how shallow the wound.
Ooh, what'd you find?
Turncoats. We saw everything.
I've never been so pleased at the sight of an open door. Please tell me you've cleared a way out of here. So you have. I am much obliged. And now, if you do not mind, I have had quite enough of this wretched place. Oh, really? And why, pray tell, would I do a thing like that? Damn and blast. I should have seen this coming. Here, take the damned research. Tell Crane I hope he chokes on it. Good. I never trust a freelancer who works for free. Orphans. Is that what you are calling yourself now? Here. Let it never be said that I do not reward good work.
You've returned. What news? Please tell me you've recovered my research. Without my work to focus on, I find myself tending towards darker paths of inquiry. That's all manner of distressing. There truly is nothing left for me. Did you find my colleague, Jameson? Well, please keep me apprised of your progress as to that matter.
Well, I did not expect you back so soon, Captain. The ship used to... be much quieter.
We are experiencing a security event, sir and or madam. Please vacate the premises immediately and return to your domicile or designated workplace. You are? But corporate never told me they were sending a fixer. Nobody tells me nothing. I have strict orders not to talk about anything that happens in a classified area. Please remember that Anti-Cleo Pharmaceuticals is not responsible for any loss of life or grievous physical injury sustained while on company premises. I am not allowed to disclose the details of my contract. If you are unhappy with the quality of my work, please submit a complaint to Anti-Cleo's Department of Employee Conduct. Roseway Lab is a highly classified facility. I am not allowed to confirm or deny its alleged existence.
You picked a hell of a day to visit. I'm Vaughn. Vaughn Cortez. Dr. Vaughn Cortez. But just Vaughn's fine, really. Over in the main labs. I rabbited back here when I realized I was hearing gunshots, not blown fuses. We've been cooped up in here, I don't know, hours? Too long. I have to get back to work. What? I mean, we're surrounded by hungry raptodons. Who wouldn't be? Am I right? Look, I don't want to go back out there, but there's a thing I gotta do. I had to leave an experiment running at the lab. Something I've been working on a long while. Something that could really get me ahead. Know what I mean? I've been extracting organic compounds from raptodons. Compounds that have, benefits.
Extracting how? No, wait, maybe I don't want to know.
In certain social situations. Personal situations. Where you might want to, enhance your charisma.
Oh, for... He's making enraptured, Captain. An aphrodisiac. Wrapped musk is the main ingredient.
What? No! I mean, yes, I'm getting the musk. With Monarch embargoed, the price is sky high, but I'm not making the drug. Sure, of course. Our lab's south of here, down the road. Not the old public lab, the one past that, built into the mountainside. My equipment's in the lower levels, way in the back. I have a big room all to myself, dissection tables and whatnot. It should have been running this whole time. Just grab the results and bring them here. Great! This is really gonna save my ass. Any news? On that thing we spoke about?
Hoping to score for some free samples? I've stayed in worse.